And after 3 days of drinking with Labrador, I just get an inkling to go on home. So I'm walking down Cold Harbor Lane, head hung low, 3 or 4 in the morning. The sun's coming up and the birds are out singing. I let myself into my pad, wind my way up that spiral staircase and stretch out nice on the Chesterfield. Hit the Canthropus Erectus already on the CD player and I just push that remote button to sublimity. And listen to the sweet sculptural rhythms of Charles Mingus. And G.R. Monroe's and Jackie McLean, duet on those saxophones, and the sound makes its way out the window, mingling with the traffic noises outside, you know. All of a sudden I'm overcome by a feeling of brief mortality, 'cause I'm getting on in the world, coming up on 41 years, 41 stony gray steps towards the grave, you know, the box awaits its grisly load. Now I'm gonna be food for worms. And just like Charles Mingus wrote that beautiful piece of music, Epitaph for Eric Dolphy, I say, so long, Eric. So long, John Coltrane and Charles Mingus. So long, Duke Ellington and Lester Young. So long, Billie Holiday and Ella Fitzgerald. So long, Jimmy Reed. So long, Muddy Waters. And so long, Howlin' Wolf.
Woke up this morning, got yourself a gun. Your mama always said you'd be the chosen one. She said, one in a million, you got to burn the shine. But you were born under a bad sign, with a blue moon in your eyes. And you woke up this morning, all that love had gone. Your papa never told you about right and wrong. Hey, but you're looking good, baby. I believe that you're feeling fine. Shame about it.
Your mind to go on, 'cause when you woke up this morning, everything you had.